This is an example of how I integrate literacy with social studies. In this project, I asked the children to pick a country that they were interested in learning more about. After having done that, we talked about how we would learn more about the country using encyclopedias and books from the library. This was a very structured activity in that the children had a graphic organizer in order to help them gather the relevant information. I asked them to pick out things like the capital city and the type of money that is used in the country. After that, the children were required to produce complete sentences using the facts that they had gathered. Some of the children did a very good job at putting the words onto the poster. Other children needed a little more help, so I provided pre-typed sentences for them with blanks so that they could put in the relevant information. We then talked about how you put information on a poster so that you can communicate what you've learned. So in the poster, they used stencils to produce the title for the poster. They had to put the information on and write as neatly as possible. Of course, they have to put their name. We also did flags for each of the country and a map.